The person who owns this dog was not feeling well, and a vehicle came to take him to get help. Even though the dog tried to go with him, the people inside the vehicle said no, but the dog really wanted to stay with his sick owner. He barked a lot and followed the vehicle. Luckily, the people in the vehicle felt bad and stopped. The dog happily jumped in, excited to be close to his favorite person. If you think dogs are truly our best friends, click like and subscribe.